Guys, it's Fun with Violet, and today we're gonna make goo. So what you need is, hold on a second, I'll go get this stuff. So I got everything of what we need. We need dish soap, we need toothpaste, and we need flour and some pepper. And so first we need like a cup thing. So I made this by just cutting out a cup. And we pour, we pour lots of this in, like so much. There. That's about enough. Then now we put some pepper in. Okay. So just put this pepper in, and we might need some salt. I'll get the salt. Got the salt. So I got the salt. Boom. Okay. Put that aside. Then you see it. And then you mix it up with a handy dandy spoon. I'll use this spoon because it already got all the stuff on it. Use this spoon. Just kind of mix it up. Okay, I think it's all the way mixed. And then now we're gonna use some toothpaste. Then mix it. Use this spoon. Mix the toothpaste in. So this is my second time trying it. I might need some baking soda and see how it turns out. So gotta get some flour. Hold on one. Okay, got the spoon. Now, I'll get some spoonful of flour. Put, it's a bunch of flour. Okay, now mix it. It's gonna turn out really good. Oh my gosh, that's like, it's so gooey. Mix it. And I'm gonna see. So this is a lighter color, see? And then this one's darker because I used more dish soap. I'm gonna put some of this in there. Like so. Now we have it, and then just play with it, I guess. Okay, that's all for today, but I have one more thing. Okay, so, hey guys, if you were really watching the video, one of these pencils was right next to me. Which one? Leave down in the comments. Bye!